India, the most spiritual country in the world. God is not here.